Hope you enjoyed the last video. Now I'm going to tell you about Tinkercad, by which a student as well as a teacher can get benefited in teaching circuits. It is a great platform for teaching Arduino projects and taking online classes. In today's video, I will be teaching you how to set up your Tinkercad account for circuits and will build a basic Arduino Blink program. So let's get started.